it's very hard for me to think of other places where literature is consumed in such an enthusiastic and passionate and engaged manner. I'd started writing my debut novel, The Harmony Silk Factory, while working full time, and I got a place at UEA. All of a sudden, I was in this environment where I was surrounded by other people who were in the same position as me, other people who also thought of themselves as writers, and for whom writing was everything.